During our family session, your sister and mother said that you've isolated yourself since Michael died. Would you agree with them?
Yeah. I mean, I certainly don't see them as much as I used to.
They also said you never talk about your son.
I don't know what they want me to say. You can talk about the tumors in his brain and his spine. 30 rounds of radiation. He used to scream when he had seizures. Nobody wants to hear that.
We can't change the past, Jack. What we can do is choose how we move forward. Think about Michael. What would he want for you?